If, however, the heir of any such be under age, his lord shall not have wardship of him, nor of his land, before he has received his homage. And after being a ward, such an heir shall have his inheritance when he comes of age, that is, of 21 years, without paying relief and without making fine. So, however, that if he is made a knight while still under age, the land nevertheless shall remain in the wardship of his lords for the full term.